This video will cover using the CX300 COM Expert Auto Test application to automatically test and align a wide variety of radios. This video begins after the CX300 is just booted up into the factory default conditions. The default display on boot up is the analog duplex screen. The CX300 allows the ability to open tabs much like a web browser for quick access to different applications within the CX300. The auto test feature can replace the current analog duplex tab or can be added as a new tab by selecting the add tab icon. AutoTest supports the use of measured test cable loss. This feature is very important to measure transmitter power accurately. The CX300 has an application within its spectrum analyzer that can perform a cable loss sweep, which is covered in a separate video. For now, I will simply select a test cable that has already been measured for use. This selection is common to all of the various radio test applications. Multiple cables can be stored since some may require different lengths or connector types. Manual offset entries can be made standalone or in addition to a cable sweep. This would allow the use of a cable sweep along with a 6 dB fixed attenuator. The two loss values would be summed together. AutoTest supports a large variety of supported manufacturers. It is capable of test only or alignment with test feature for most radios. A read device feature will attempt to communicate with the radio that is connected with the OEM provided programming cable. This will identify the exact model that is connected and will tailor the menu for that radio. A group of test selection buttons allows selection of any combination of tests or alignments. Clicking the enable button will toggle all of the tests to enabled or disabled. A test controls icon allows selection of various report types that may be created at the completion of the test. The EOT or end of test setting will provide an audible beep at the conclusion of the test. The message beep will provide an audible beep when your attention is needed. The test type can be selected to either test or align and test. Selecting the Start Abort button will begin execution of the test type. the log portion of the display will show information about what is going on, including equipment setup and test status. If the CX300 has not been calibrated, calibration process will automatically be performed. The radio information is read and displayed along with the cable loss factors that have been selected. As the testing proceeds, a status indicator will show the current status of the test process. The cable loss factor is shown for tests that are impacted by cable loss values, such as transmit power. At the completion of the testing, a test status block shows the overall test status. The eyeglass icon allows viewing of specific test result information. The Reports tab allows access to recent test reports. The previously selected report types can be generated by selecting Create Reports. Select the Home tab to gain access to the system menu. Saved reports can be found in the system file area where they can be viewed or transferred to a thumb drive. Auto test results are stored in the StrataSync directory that can be synced with the StrataSync cloud server. Stored test result files can be viewed directly on the display. This radio had test result files saved in both PDF and text format. Choose the CX300 COM Expert tab to return to the auto test mode. To view or alter test specifications, select the Save Profiles tab.